Mrs. Ramazano again with the snow that's gone, melted.